I'm George Mariner Mall, Artistic Director of the Discovery Orchestra, and I'm ready to continue our look into the development section of the fourth movement of Tchaikovsky's Fourth Symphony. We left off in the last chat with the opening of the development. Tchaikovsky had given us four variations on the second theme. Let's listen to that much again. What's next? Listen to this passage on the piano. Yes, it's the second theme, but it's been changed. The first way we found it, it was in a minor key. But now Tchaikovsky makes it major. And listen to the harmonies he gives us, these really sweet, beautiful harmonies. Between the change to major and the sweet harmonies the woodwinds playing, it reflects a soft, innocent, childlike side of Tchaikovsky. Listen to it in the orchestra. But now, things take a turn for the very serious. Tchaikovsky employs the musical devices of diminution, augmentation, stretto, and sequence to further develop the second theme. Sequence, we've discussed in this series already. Again, it's a repetition that changes altitude. It's still the same airplane, but it moves from 1,500 feet to 2,500 feet to 3,500 feet if it ascends, or it moves from 3,500 feet down to 2,500 feet, down to 1,500 feet. Still the same airplane, but moving up and down. This is sequence. Now, stretto is overlapping imitation. So first of all, here is imitation. Here is stretto. Diminution is the term we use to describe shrinking a musical idea. So if the rhythm of the second theme is da 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 da, the diminution version would be digga digga da digga da da. And if the original version of the second theme is da 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 da, the stretched out version or the augmentation version would be da 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 da. You get the idea. Tchaikovsky is going to use each of these musical devices to make the development of the second theme even more exciting. Listen to it in the orchestra. Why does a composer create a development which, if given your full attention, will actually make you tense emotionally? They do this intentionally so that they can release that tension in you when they recapitulate. That is, when they bring back the first theme as it was in the exposition. In the next chat, we'll investigate the recapitulation and Tchaikovsky's exciting special ending, or coda. But first, listen now to the entire development and be listening for the release mechanism of the first theme's return. We'll put up graphics for you.